I see her eyes look into my eyes, and I realize that she could see inside my head. So I close my eyes, thinking that I could hide, disassociate so I don't have to lose my head. This situation leads to agitation, and she cut me off, but it's been an amputation. I don't know if I care. This day.